cut it. For habanero peppers, probably your best choice. There's actually another one, I think, called a ghost pepper, which is also...
Now we're gonna harvest this aroma tomato. See. Yep. I guess they like to ripen from the bottom first.
Whoa, did you see this?
Yeah, this one's as big as your hand.
Look at that. No, Michael, sorry, Michael, it's your previous.
Oh my goodness.